This instructional video will demonstrate the proper use of AquaSnap, Hygiena's ATP test for water samples. AquaSnap detects both organic and microbial contamination. It is often used as a tool for the management of water systems, such as cooling towers or clean-in-place systems. The test device is available in two different variations, free and total. AquaSnap Free measures dissolved ATP that is free-floating in solution. AquaSnap Total measures both free ATP in solution and microbial ATP. For more information on the differences between total and free ATP, visit our website. AquaSnap devices are compatible with InSure and SystemSure Plus luminometers. Liquid stable chemistry eliminates the need for lyophilized pellets, enabling consistent and accurate results. Patented snap valve technology makes activation and mixing effortless. The honey dipper-shaped tip collects 100 microliters of water, ensuring consistent sample collection. AquaSnap test devices have a shelf life of 15 months at refrigerated temperature and 4 weeks at room temperature. The materials you will need include an AquaSnap test device, either the InSure or SystemSure Plus luminometer, and a water sample. AquaSnap is a three-step test. The first step is collection. Allow devices to equilibrate to room temperature before use. Shake water sample before testing. Before opening the device, forcefully flick AquaSnap in a downward motion in order to release the extractant liquid from the dipper tip. You may now remove the dipper from the tube. Submerge the sample collection tip in the water sample for 1 to 2 seconds. Do not swirl. Replace the dipper in the tube. The second step is activation. If you've programmed locations in the luminometer, select the location to be tested. The easiest way to activate AquaSnap is to hold the device in your fist and use the thumb and forefinger to break the snap valve by bending the bulb forward and backward. Next, squeeze the bulb twice to expel liquid into the tube. Then shake for 5 seconds. The final step is measurement. Insert the test into the reed chamber and close the lid. Holding the luminometer upright, press OK to initiate measurement. Results will be displayed in 15 seconds. AquaSnap devices may be discarded in the recycle bin. For more information about AquaSnap or any other Hygiena product, contact us with the information on the screen.